And your blanket's undone. What'd you do? You gonna come with us? All right, good boy, let's go. Freaking brats. And this is why we always keep the gate shut. Nice way to wake up. Horse is outside my bedroom window. Come on, you brats. My bets are on this one right here. Shivers is a master escape artist. He's so great at teaching all the horses how to get out. Oh, hey, Duncan. Where do you think you're going? Better be sticking with us. Come on, guys, let's make good decisions. Hey, so I'm just about to head off to the Shepherds of Good Hope with all the donations. We did amazing this time. I know they're going to be super happy with everything that we got. We have so much food. It's crazy. The back of my truck is completely filled with everything that they asked for. So I'm super excited to head over there.
We went to a place nearby.
No.
That's cute. What are you guys doing out? Broke the fence again? And Coco, for life of him, can't figure out how to get out. You guys are so bad. Oh, it's on video. So horses need their feet trimmed every 5 to 8 weeks. Many of our horses wear shoes, so that's an added cost. And the grain, of course, they get premium grain. And a lot of them have vitamin, mineral supplements, and various other supplements, depending on their nutritional needs. Hey, buddy. Hi, guys. Everywhere.
You got two more coming here. Actually, I think it would be far off.
I mean, I was affected by the heat.
Oh, yeah.
They're all strong. They're gonna make it.
We don't make our horses. Now we have to.
Whoops, kick. Give her that little extra push. There. Good job, Lauren.
Country girl gets it done, y'all.
Again, do it again.
You guys, your fingers must be sore from pictures.
Go.